Lisa is, she is up to no good.